and a stadium packed to the rafters. We can't ask for any more. How could it be otherwise when two high-level sides go toe-to-toe and head-to-head? This is football out of a very top drawer. Welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Tawfiq. Jay. And take it away. Reyes. He's going forward well here. And a good-looking ball, and a struggle to get it away properly. Well, for any player, it's a matter of personal pride to start positively with their new club.
Well, he can do everything a central midfield player needs to do. He can pass it, he can wriggle out tight situations, and he can defend. Let's hope we see those qualities today.
And that puts him in position. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that! A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Abdou. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Brilliant team pressing, chances on. They keep plugging away. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, he took care of it defensively. It's a perfect challenge. Amin. And a tidy tackle. And foul it is then. Well, no booking comes from it, but he's going to have to tread carefully here.
Well, I think that's great refereeing. He doesn't want to be throwing cards about willy-nilly.
Towards that far post. It's offside, unfortunately.
Well, I understand he's eager to get on the end of the cross, but he must stay onside.
Tawfiq. A good vision there. And he was in the right place to intercept. just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Jay. Dangerous looking through ball. This looks more than decent. A smart stop here. Trying to deliver it accurately. Opportunity in the air.
Well, he just couldn't get above it. A decent effort, though.
And a throw coming up after that authoritative challenge. And it's the turn of the Dutch now. Good looking cross. Well, no damage done. So Ducks with the lead as we move close to the break. How would you sum up their play?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach halftime.
Reyes. And intercepts again. Mohamed had a chance to whip it in here. Spot on with that tackle. And the pass, a good one. And the flag does go up, offside. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And an opportunity here for the Ducks to extend their lead. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. The first half here comes to an end. And the ball is moving again, with the Ducks hoping to build upon a positive first half performance. Throw-ins given. Wilting under the pressure, and now just needs to stay calm. And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, here we can see it again, and it starts with the ball over the top, perfectly weighted, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Taufik. Chance to cross. And a good take under duress there. Feeding it through. Amin. A very timely interception. Mohamed. Determined defending. Good work by the Ducks to make sure possession changed hands. Being egged on by the crowd. Amin. Cadlets. And does well to keep it in play. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Jay. Distributing it well. Can he play it in? Oh, super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And quick thinking defensively. Reading it well. Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Jay. And the Ducks moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. They might be able to get in now. He's in behind. Superb chance. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And teammates around him. And teammates to play it to. Well, they keep passing away. See about the cross. That's a good look.
Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
So the ball is running again at 2-2. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Amin. Could pick out a teammate. Well, desperately close to going in that time. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, we thought it might be going in, but off the post instead.
Well, great technique, but not the outcome he was hoping for. He certainly struck it well.
Ten minutes to go. A Reyes on the ball. And forward they go again. Can they win this? Targets available. Cross comes in. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Good use of advantage there. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Chance to attack using wit. Dangerous ball. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. Oh, that's a really good pass. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Really getting stuck in. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Oh, breezing past him. And quick thinking defensively. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. And two 15-minute periods of extra time to come.